Can our church do more to stand up for life before the elections? Can more be said from the priests? Well, my dear friends, we have said plenty over many, many years about the horrors of abortion and of promoting pro-life. Quite frankly, I don't know really what else we can do. When we preached often about it for a while, people complained that that's all we were preaching about. And so we tempered that quite a bit. Everyone knows that abortion is evil and is mortally sinful. Everyone knows that. Those who don't, unfortunately, are misled by some other reasons. And if we preach about abortion many times in a public gathering, like at Mass, there are, sadly, some people who have participated in or had abortions, and that is terribly painful for someone who has reconciled themselves with the church and doesn't really need to have a reminder that that is evil. So we don't avoid it and we don't ignore it, but we certainly are not going to concentrate all of our preaching on one moral issue.